is smothered by Raycroft, and a penalty is coming here, and we get the gloves off. And it is Nathan Parrott firing shots at Justin Mapletoft, and down he goes.